Okay, what is up, everyone? Back to Prince of Persia, the Lost Kingdom. So now we gotta go after the Guardians. And I think the first one we're gonna go after is the one the furthest away, because I don't think we explored this area yet. This is like the end of the map anyway, so we might as well just go and get that long journey out the way. So we gotta go down to here. Got a fast travel right here, and then we gotta go through here to make that. So. Make that happen. Gonna be a journey. It is not. We're supposed to go up. Somebody throwing bombs. I don't care who it is. We got a long run. So, are we going to the sea? There's an ocean over here.
You've grown a pair to kill the prince. Maybe four to face Varum.
Varum lied to you.
Then how come you have Menelaus's bow?
Aura, don't be an idiot. Put your weapons down.
Oh yeah? I bet that worked on Menelaus.
For once, just listen to me. You're fighting on the wrong side.
You could talk your way out with Nade and Artaban, but it won't work on me. Meet me out at sea. We'll settle this in a more bracing atmosphere.
Good. Guess we gotta fight him. It's rusted hook collection. Can we break this? We can. Yeah, we just gotta keep going. If we gotta fight him, we just gotta fight him.
Oh, never runs dry for me. Even with the curse.
But should the frozen wave give way, it would swallow you.
Possibly. Time so far seems to be on my side in that case.
But how long have you been here?
It's a fog to me, friend. Look at the eroded tackle. It aged in a blink.
In this place, it could have happened yesterday.
Are you like me? Always see the bright side. That's what I told my wife when the land began to rot. The city crumbled. She begged for us to leave. It'll get better, I told her. But as days wore on, she couldn't see anything but misery. Then, one morning, my wife and kids were gone. Fled the city.
So why did you stay?
It's our home. They'll return soon. In the meantime, I'll wait. Fish keep me company. Where have the fish gone? Perhaps frozen beneath the cursed sea? How the fish tease me so!
Oh. I guess he in the ways. Oh, an explosion frozen time. So this is just what it is. I wonder if some of that guy's men are over here. That's the right way I'm going.
Whack-whack on a ship.
Pirates cut trees. Any trees to patch up their boats. They don't care what's whack-whack and what's not. Cut a whack-whack and it grows back. Did you know that?
I know that now.
I hid below deck, not wanting to fight. So here I am. I guess you know that now too.
Still a ways away from that damn. Thank you. Call me the princess. Still far away from that damn destination.
Ah! Did you see?
Oh, such mastery.
You said to be calm, to take control. It works for me, you see?
I do see, young Varum.
What wondrous power! Wait and see what I'll do with it. Just wait and see!
I wonder what motivated him to go. This person that he was.
Not bad, kid. You managed to get here. A fight between two immortals, and no one to see it.
Let's get this over with.
I, Orod, the Storm Master, challenge Sargon, the Betrayer. Show me the true spirit of the Rushamore! Come on, betrayer! Betrayer! Give me a challenge!
Give me everything
you've got!
The Bahamut and the Caspian Sea. Cross the Hell Bridge of Shinvat for a bet. Christ Hercules! No one sang about it. But you. You gave me the most glorious fight. Did you kill Hassan?
What do you think?
Don't fight the current. Learn to sail in high winds, kid.
So they're gonna give us those weapons? Or is it level 3? Yep, we should be at the Guardian. So that was the furthest one that we had to deal with. So now we gotta go. We probably gotta go up here to the Hurricane Forest. And over here to. Matter of fact, probably get me the one. So now we're going up to, let me see, the Soma Tree. Now let's take, I don't know if the Soma Tree is going to be unlocked yet. Let's go to this one.